I've ever seen. Just look at his haircut. Yeah, but he definitely gets all the white girls at his school. I can tell.
Alright. Fox Puff. Why is Brennan picking Puff versus all these foxes today?
Why is what?
He's picking Puff versus, like, a bunch of foxes today.
I totally just go Marth because I think his Marth's better than his Puff anyway. But he wants to go Puff because, Ozzy lost to Hot Mash. And Jump thinks he's better than Hot Mash. I'm not really sure about that, to be honest, because I think Chum's Puff is very bad in comparison to his Marth.
Why?
I just think he makes better decisions with Marth. I think his decision-making with Puff is, like, very linear. And not really well thought out. It's kind of just like whatever he sees, he takes. But, like, with his Marth, I can actually see thought.
Okay.
Alright, well, I don't think I'm going to solo commentate this. I don't want to be on myself, dude. I'm just going to go watch. Enjoy the match, guys.